game. She run the game, man. Yeah, she's an athlete.
Amazing world we live in.
Yeah.
Make fun.
Demon time has been activated.
The fun up.
Did you get a vaccine yesterday? Why are you here? Put your mask back on.
Why you paying attention to your drink? Keep an eye on your drink.
Everybody bro like me, I'm up. It's always talking, kind of popping, kind of whining, kind of lopping. They got me nothing, stopping, bitch. Fucking fun profit.
Wow. Get to work.
Really, you thought you could come to a party and not have to clean up? Crawling up.
And Temi, please make your way
to the house.
Get your last drink, bro. Come on.
I don't have a seat, yo.
There's plenty of space.
I don't know, though. You feel me? If I sit down for too long, you know, the blood circulation is not moving.
Yeah, what he said.
My
legs gonna be like noodles.
You
can't
do
science
words
on me. Please fix.
Science words.
What's
this?
What's your major?
Noodles.
It's not fair.
No, that's
the poli sci girl right here. That's some great terminology.
I'm gonna sit down.
Testimony.
In high school. We got IB. I hate it here. And then I got close to her after Georgie's birthday party.
Yeah. That was last year, by the way. We met in high school.
Yeah. Gregg, so.
No.
I know you in high school. Did I know you in high school?
That's pretty crazy because I knew you. I'm gonna call it a day, guys. Wait. Y'all can finish with
Tashell. Go ahead.
I gotta go next. That's crazy, bro. Gregg, you know, I'm gonna keep it short and simple. You know, the good man, you know what I'm saying? Tashell, you know, you the police.
Can you articulate better?
You know, we locked in.
She's the police.
She's the police.
But we locked in, you know.
Everyone knows you're so loyal and so caring, and you go out of your way for your friends, and we hope to do the same for you. Always.
No cap.
Tashell, Queen Tashell. She's a queen. She's a queen.
You're
I'm so glad I met you during quarantine.
Since
high school.
You kidnapped me as your friend?
Yes, I did.
And look where
you're
at now.
She was like, you
gonna be my best friend. And I was like, I don't know you. And look where we are now.
So, I don't know. I'm not like, we get each other.
Like that.
She's my hype buddy, my twerk buddy. When I'm on the floor, she's down with me. So, there we go.
Y'all say you true.
Yeah, and Gregg, you're great too. I love swinging. I don't know. Like,
it's okay. No, Gregg, you can say it later.
Yeah,
that's
cool. We're swinging so bad.
I don't know you, but...
Give a speech. I don't know you like that. God damn it, you're fun.
All the interactions we had, you're a down to earth guy. You seem very caring. You like to have fun. You know, yeah, he's funny. He's very funny.
He's very funny, bro.
I'm gonna try to get to know you better because I'm just like a reserve nigga.
Damn, nigga.
At least he's being honest.
Nigga, you my man. I'm crazy.
You his man, bro. You his.
You feel me? I'm not his man.
Conversations like that, you know. I'm just a reserve.
Text him.
So did like, you run track, nigga?
I did not run track.
He played soccer, bro. And he wrestled.
Did he come up for track?
No.
He never did, actually.
What weight class?
He looked like a football. Text people back.
Keep your phone non-disturbed.
Wow. Must be nice.
Okay, we get it.
So text people back. More of the story.
She comes up to me. Don't I know you?
You were so wrong.
bro. It shook the hell out of me, bro. I was like, damn, she's kind of upfront. Intrusive. But I'm like, yeah. At first, I felt the friendship was kind of forced, but over time, I do like, not at first, not just my best friend, bro. She's like my best friend now. But like at first, it was very like upfront.
She said you were fake at first.
I didn't say that. I'm a reserved person, so
I was like, abrasive.
She was a, that's that.
Abrasive.
I adopted him.
She came up to me and was like, whoa. You know what I'm saying? But like, now we're like best friends. It's like, yeah, like I couldn't imagine life without you either.
Aww.
I met Tiny Tasha. And like, I'm going to cry.
What, the door?
The door.
Don't you start crying.
Can we be over?
Gregory. Is just like down to earth and like he will go above and beyond for you and the only guy that I can fully trust and like
that's crazy. You can't trust me.
You got the glasses on. We can't trust you. You got the future glasses on.
My bad. Misinterpretation.
If you were listening, I said you. You and Gray are the guy and like not even friend zoning him, but like he's just
friend zoning.
And she introduced me to the savory, to the Guyanese family, to the Guyanese culture,
I'm
and
Guyanese
like
too.
Yes, I'm Guyanese. I'm Caribbean. My name is Fatima Zara Savory. No, for real. Like she texted me saying,
"Alright,
you're not
African."
Don't suck me up.
No more Jamal. Yes.
But where do I begin? Tashell, I don't know why Aries get a negative connotation. Like, I see direct as upfront. I see direct as like, okay, I'm gonna tell you what it is. No, like Aries, despite their negative connotations, like Aries will be the first one to stand up for you. And
yeah, people are very sensitive.
Yeah, they're just sensitive.
You're very blunt. You're very blunt. Tell you how it is.
Will never come at you malicious. Like she will.
Point blank. Oh yeah, I think that's actually kind of a lie. That's true. That's true.
She will back up what she says.
But it's still malicious.
If she's your friend.
We all need a Tashell in our life. Like Tashell keeps us grounded.
For real.
Tashell like opens her family. Like she opens the doors.
Nah,
and, like,
for real. Bros. Bro fizz! You saw that bro fizz!
Girl, you said you're going back tonight? You must be going to Greg's house, cause...
Shit! Beard routine, bro. I
mean, beard routine?
Same oyster?
Luck in the coconut oil.
The coconut oil. Teach me your way.
But, this girl over here, Tashell,
Let's do that after the speech.
No.
We almost
Before we actually met in person, she catched me out on the phone once.
Hey.
I don't know if you remember that.
Sounds about right.
Yeah, I believe you.
I think the best girl I've ever met, so.
Hey, Mike Tyson, calm down.
Now, kid.
This all in my time.
Where's Megan? Yeah, where's Megan at? I'll drive the boat.
I'm with the boys. We're back again. It's been a minute.
A year, bro.
It has been a real
I've been
minute.
Reborn as a Super Saiyan God.
Hey, don't say that.
Listen,
the world is very sensitive now. You gotta be careful.
Wow, awesome.
Nah, chill out. Listen, hashtag seg Black Lives Matter. Chill out. Chill out.
Nah, you gotta be all that.
Hey, we're heading over to the liquor store. What are we getting? We getting an ace of spades?
My mind is telling me Hennessy right now, but my pockets are saying wine. So
wine and dine.
Yeah, exactly.
Gotcha.
I love you want a bottle of Hennessy though.
Pick that up.
Huh?
And that's what you call a litter bug. I'm gonna be a good gentleman and actually pick this up because I hate when people litter. Khabib, you're a simp, and you're a shrimp. You're both. So now that he has this Lexus, y'all saw it on the vlog when he got it. A brand new car owner of a 2007 Lexus, what?
IS-350.
Now he's speeding.
In half a mile.
Like, oh, look at this idiot. Hey, open up the top. Open up the top. Uh-oh. You know what that means.
Yeah. When they tryna hold me, I go zoom, zoom, zoom. Don't like your vibe and I go zoom, zoom, zoom. Blowing up the roof and it go boom, boom, boom. Don't you ever treat me like I be moon, moon. Bad energy, I zoom, zoom, zoom. I be on my way like I be coming soon.
He got ya.
Wait, are we here? How did we get here in 2 seconds?
Baltimore. I wish I was back here.
I love PG, bro.
Man, you love PG? You're from PG. Put your mask on for your talk to you. Thank you. Put your mask on.
This is 2016.
No, no, it's not. He says it's 2016. Okay, walk into
one dance, right?
That's why I need a one dance.
Walk into the store without a mask.
Let's see how it goes.
No, I want to see it right now. Since he's so bold. You turn into a demon. Let's be precise.
Already on demon.
I'm already a demon.
We know that. Wait, put your mask back on.
Oh.
Why meat pie?
Because meat pie is the most amazing thing ever created.
Where are we at? What city are we in right now? Tell me.
I don't know.
Wow. So you just roaming
through the earth? Bowie or something?
Yeah, we're in Bowie.
Oh, wow. That was a good guess.
Well, boo. Whoa. Can we go to Target? Can we go to Target?
Do you see that? Wait, that's meat pie right there.
Who's on FaceTime? Hello.
This is John.
Hey, John. John, you're on the vlog. You're on the vlog again, John.
It's on the vlog in a minute, bro. Damn,
I missed your vlog.
Yeah, he hasn't been on in a minute. What's going on, y'all? Zach and Bro here, aka Kevin. We're back here with the boys. Got Gabe, we got Daa'im. We're on the road, currently almost at our friend Robert's crib out here in Virginia. He lives at Hampton. We're on this narrow-ass pasture farm, single road area. And this is the alternative that the GPS gave us. Get here.
Was it filmed? Quiet Place?
Probably. It's super desolate.
At the next stop sign, turn right.
Full of horses in the back. So, I don't know. This is a really interesting area. I haven't really been this deep in Virginia before, but I have in the past. I think there should be a vlog when I went to Newport News, but I'm really about to go visit him. I haven't seen my little guy's son in a while, so just want to check up on them, see how they're doing. We got another
black horse.
So here we go again with us making space for people. I'm just gonna stop completely and let you go, and we're back on road. We did a road trip just now, so. From Maryland to VA, deep VA. This joint is far as...
Too deep.
Yeah, I don't feel like censoring. But yeah, bro, we're in Hampton, Virginia. I've never been to Hampton. Again, I have been here in a previous vlog years ago for a track meet when I was back at school and college. But we are here again to see Robert and his magnificent son. So just seeing the family, see how everything is doing, wherever we're at. Which Air Force base is this? I don't know.
Can't read.
Literally. It's a U.S. Air Force base. That's where he lives. He's in the Air Force. One of them. One of many. But yeah, we're about to get in. We're waiting for him to let us in through the heavenly gates. It's all barbed wire up, so even if you wanted to get in, you can't. So.
But Daa'im, you got the cocaine, right?
Yes. You'd go over barbed wire?
Yeah.
He probably already has. That's why he's being so nonchalant. But anyway, this is gonna be kind of like that Michigan trip where it's like we only got 24 hours out here, so we're just gonna try to have as much fun as possible. So whatever moves, that's the plan, right? I'm hungry as shit. It is almost 3 p.m, so hopefully once we get in, we can get a meal in and start the shenanigans. Let's do it. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, so we are in Robert's humble abode. Robert and Sierra's humble abode. So this is the crib, MTV Cribs. Got the kickstand. We got the TV. Got the living room area. We got little X and CC. to head of the camera. We got the staircase. We got the magic room. The magic mic room. There you go. The lighting. Curved Asus monitor. You got a little Yu-Gi-Oh! Playmat, you know what I'm saying? But you got the mouse pad, got the keyboard, got a little TV for gaming. Boom bada boom, bro. I like the setup. Little by little.
Slowly
coming together. Bro, I put a huge ass futon or some shit. Man, I don't know.
Actually,
this don't even look like a dining room. At least with this setup, I'm like, huh?
I
want
to eat. You gotta watch me play games.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah.
Towson was the only place that was closest and cheapest. Campus, they locked you in a 2-year contract.
Mm-hmm. For being on campus, and then
so you moved in.
To Memphis. Where are we going, Robert?
And then we have our beef.
Stout.
That's probably got a lot of things.
The stout. Hey, I like this.
And then
nice and serene, open, and no bugs will come in. X, don't leave. Don't leave. We'll be back. We're getting you some diapers, alright? We back. We going for you, bro. We going for you. And I'm hungry.
And they put that work in, let them take whatever they want, bro.
Right. What is up, y'all? We are with Robert, of course, hitting the vape as always. We got the zebra themed bucket hat. And we got the boys in here. It's a wonderful, beautiful day here in
Zamunda.
Always.
Oh, thank you, Air Force Base.
Like, I mean, Hampton. We're in Hampton, Virginia. But yeah.
I don't know how to lie.
But yeah, so we're about to head over to the
stationary exchange.
No, he said something specific.
Oh, the commissary.
No, you called this on before we were about to leave.
The stuff.
Yeah, the stuff. All right, just making sure. Cool. He was like, damn, bro, I'm looking kind of sexy. See, look at that vlog quality style, bro. Put your mask up.
This is the shit they call Quavo.
Put your freaking mask up. Thank you.
He says I've been not wearing a mask the whole time.
Yeah, what the hell?
And we are out at the exchange.
What are we grabbing?
Get some diapers.
Some diapers. Is that your son?
You me?
Yeah.
Oh, my son right here.
Oh, okay, yeah. Gotcha. This is your older son?
Yeah.
How old is he?
He 36.
Oh, wow. And how did you have him?
Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay.
Pretty sure I met him when, you know, I think I was 13 and he was throwing the ball sack.
What are you buying?
Everything.
The Rolls Royce thing. Oh, yeah, I'm so sorry. Yeah, that was pretty saddening.
The dentist. Yeah.
He had his mouth. He had his mouth. Wait, he didn't work on you with the mask on.
Just spit in your mouth.
They
did the tracer thing. And they're like, I think it was the 18th, you came in contact with someone who had COVID.
Wow.
And I was like, damn, the only place I went that day was the dentist.
That's crazy, bro.
I went back and spit in his face.
I'm sorry that happened to you, bro. But hey, at least you're better. You better get vaccinated soon.
Trying to.
But RDC World sweater. I just bought the sweater.
As I am right
that is lit.
Now,
that is dope.
Your dreams change the world.
Yes, sir.
But you know I got it. Sometimes. Chocolate, rub, and all that shit.
Daa'im got that.
You bugging.
Bro, it reclines.
I'm a big boy.
I'm a big boy.
You're gaining weight?
Yeah.
I sleep like this, and then yeah. I'm the big spoon. Kevin, you can be the little spoon. You sleep like this with me. And then
Daa'im
will be up there.
I'm nothing.
You can suckle on the toes.
Your head over here.
And while he's doing that,
he'll be upstairs.
Nah. With your wife.
With your wife.
And son.
Okay, I'm not gonna record this. What happened twice in a row in this game? We're playing a little drinking game, like good old college days.
Me, I'm like a brother, so be my mother's lover.
Hey, you're not singing.
I'm out that digital camera, I'm beginning to do a million poses. I'm on those bad boy bash with camel mind. Straight up, give it to my mom, the doggy style. This is the perfect
time for karaoke song choice, is this?
Cause I'm a mother lover, you're a mother lover. We should f*** each other's mothers, fuck each other's moms. I push on that leg where you came out as a baby. Ain't no doubt that sh*** is crazy. Oh, shit.
All right, good morning, everybody. After a horrific / fun, eventful night, we're back. Everybody's up. Yes, Sierra. Man, they won't get in the back. If they do, I'm going to say it's background music, okay? Because I always get freaking flagged for always playing copyrighted music. But hey, Anyway, we're about to head over to Waffle House really quickly. We have another, let's say, 5 hours of being here, and then we will dip a roni. As you can see from the aftermath of last night, it's pretty messy, but we'll clean it all up, I promise. Daa'im, you got anything to say? Aren't you driving back?
Boy. If you want to make it back, no.
I guess I can't trust him in my life. We're currently at Sonic. We originally went to, or tried to attempt to go to Waffle House, but unfortunately it was super.
I got a glizzy.
We know.
Long.
Yeah.
Long.
Yeah. Yeah. The way our the representative here recited our order was excellent. Like, we made a long order, and I usually don't do that, so I'm not annoying, but it's like, there's a lot of us. We got to get for Egg and Bay, so. All right, I'm pulling up right now. What's up, little X? God, man, I have a clip of you and you are an infant. You growing up now, huh? Give me some. Yeah, what's good, bro? You're from the DMV, bro. Come on, you ain't gang if you can't dap up. Reminiscing on some high school remnants. Ooh, of memories.
I couldn't go through this for a while because Miss Mason passed away.
Yeah. Rest in peace. I donated to her scholarship.
Oh, I definitely did. And I sent her some flowers too.
Yeah.
Purple in her favorite color.
Yeah.
You love her, man.
Come running back. I just want you to pull the gates. It's ride or die, no holding back. I just want you to pull the brakes. Girl, I've been running around you, love me for so long. Do you not love me now? Why you waiting for someone? Pick up the phone, girl, and everything alright. I'll be right there to remind you. She said that I'm a cheater. She said that I'm a cheater.
Duck! I mean, dive! I don't miss. I missed.
Yeah, you did. You sure did. This is for the camera. Yeah, you suck. Thinks he's an Olympic frisbee thrower. Penn State. He said we are. Hey, we are what? That's true. Why are you carrying this infant? Why are you carrying this kid? What's up, X?
Just gotta
sit to the camera. Look at X. Team saw some girl in our high school yearbook, and she—I mean, I guess he talked to her before in the past. She remembered him, and she just dropped her number.
My heart is actually in my ass.
Whoa! What the? In your what?
My heart is in my ass.
That's kind of weird.
I ran too much. I'm old. My lungs is bad.
Your lungs is bad. So yeah, we're out here throwing the frisbee. This is kind of like our last couple hours, 2 hours, being here. And then we'll be on our way back, so. You guys been enjoying the vlog? Have enjoyed the vlog. This is a dual vlog, two vlogs in one, two weekends in one. Before you guys say anything, yes, like, I'm half vaccinated, but at the same time, like.
Hey, but just remember, don't be afraid to shoot your shot. You never know what can happen.
Yes. I was talking about the vaccine.
I had exactly what you were talking about.
But you just had to interview with that. Hope you guys are enjoying your lives and having fun. I know life has changed dramatically, but at the same time, it's important to spend time with the people you care about. So don't be afraid to post on social media that you're out somewhere. It's been a year in this pandemic. I've done my due diligence for the most part of staying home. So I hope you guys have too. And I mean, we were gonna be home and wearing masks for a long time, but in moderation, live life to the fullest, have a little bit of fun.
Go!
You almost did it for the camera, but you did it.
Oh, it's gone.
For the camera. For the camera. Look at that. Xavier. Look at that. You want a dad bod. Put your shirt back on, sir.
Actually, a lot of girls are...
What's up? You stealing my water bottle, bro? This man just stole my water bottle. Oh, that was. Well, they just tried to waterfall like me.
When can we expect this vlog to be posted?
Look at this little caterpillar that we found. Aww. Discovered, actually, on Gabe's
the
head.
The environmentalist.
That is insane. Like, hey, stay still. Come back.
You got my barber.
And he's just smearing water all over. He just spilled a water bottle earlier.
Let's get this. I'm trying to love my dad, bro.
I thought I was going in.
Yeah, you suck. That was.
And then at the tip, niggas didn't have enough force.
Of course, on the tip.
I threw it too far out, not high enough.
Yep.
Weights, pockets, struts. Thank you.
And we are about to head out. Thank you, Robert, for housing us for one night.
What I do.
Appreciate you, man. Keep up the great work in the Air Force. Keep being a good dad. I think that's the most important thing.
I try my best.
Yeah, you better. I don't want to hear
I
any.
Yeah,
you're not dipping anywhere.
Bye, Xavier. He's just upstairs in the window with his Pampers on.
I just filled up my gas, man. That's lit.
I put something in return. You're going to fill me up then.
I'm going home.
Finally, Daa'im, nervous to poop at Robert's place.
It's fine with a pit stop gas station fucking bathroom. I don't understand the logic.
I will never do gas station bathrooms, bro. They're probably the most hideous bathrooms of all, honestly.
That's it. That's where Corona was made.
Sushi and scallops, but she want Italian, order it straight to the crib. I got a vision, but they do not get it, I know that it is what it is. Watch over shoulders, cause I'm getting older, or whether they plot on a kid. Screaming and shouting, cause these niggas died at me, boy. I'm at the top of the top of the top of the top, going crazy. And this feels amazing, cause they used to never show love. If you wanna fuck with me, baby, just fuck with me, don't act fugazi. Cause that would be crazy, ain't no need for fronting my love. My warming you, I'm below. Uchina, umono, nam, tena, isa, isa, ma, ilo.
We are fighting, we are
fighting.